Can't sleep? Guess I'm not surprised after what we just went through. Still, you've got to keep yourself rested to be at your best.
The ground makes a poor bed.
Well, you're just gonna have to rough it until we're back to the capital. I wanted to tell you, though. When the human attacked, I heard a strange voice. It told me my duty would be to guide you. What do you think it meant? I mean, I haven't exactly been much of a guide so far. All I told you was that we had to deliver our message, and that almost got you killed. I never expected it would be this dangerous, and it feels kind of like it's my fault.
Hey, it's kind of your fault.
I don't really mind.
That's nice of you to say. Look, I can't fight with you, but as long as you're up against all this scary stuff, I'll try to help however I can.
You know what? She came fighting next to us, but she damn sure didn't get rid of them apples on that creature swiftly and sharply enough.
You've got something special, you know. I don't know what it is just yet, but I believe in you. Oh, hey, you know what insomnia is good for? Catching up on reading. If only our lives were anything like the world in your novel. It's just war after war here, with magla arts fueling the flames, but it's a nice fantasy. Enjoy it while you can. Good night.
Whatever the hell that is.
Well, hello. Nice to meet you. I've been waiting.
I know that ain't dude with the long nose, is it?
And now you've acquired the most interesting power.
Oh no, it's a woman.
You truly are an intriguing one.
Okay, never mind. It's a man. Marilyn Manson.
My name is Moore, and I am the humble author of the novel you've been reading. You stand now in my study. Quite something, isn't it? A hall of wisdom, purpose-built for the research of certain powers. I call it Akademia. Alas, it's as much a prison as it is a library. His most merciful majesty saw fit to lock me in this place. It has me a bit addled, honestly. I no longer remember where in the kingdom my study actually lies. I never imagined my voice would reach beyond these walls until you appeared. And now, by whatever strange forces are afoot, I can speak directly to your mind. So, what would you say to an alliance?
This is way over my head.
What kind of alliance?
There must be more you wish to know. For instance, the nature of this fascinating power you've awakened. I believe you have found a way to wield true magic. You need no petty conduit of mortal make. You can even change your appearance using the raw magma within. It is above all a mystic, long hidden art. Now the stuff of legend. What I have come to call archetypes.
Archetypes?
A spirit of heroic virtue. A transformative power that manifests only in those who embody the heroes and kings of old in some core aspect. Heroes of antiquity are often depicted as near mythic figures, with forms transcending the mortal. These accounts are no mere allegory, but truth. However, none of my records describe anyone wielding such power as freely as you. Perhaps you are meant for not just proficiency, but mastery. In their truest form, archetypes represent the power of a true hero. One who can drive away calamity and evil in this world, no matter its form. Indulge me this request, and I believe my dream may yet be possible. Together, we can restore the kingdom's ideals. I shall gladly provide you knowledge and assistance to master your newfound power. So what say you? Will you take my hand in friendship?
Not much choice.
The bargain is struck then.
I hear a voice from somewhere.
The scholar in search of utopia. More. Within him dwells the virtue of the seeker. Nurture thy bond with him, and a new power yet slumbering within thee may awaken.
New bond, rank 1. The party can now study the seeker once unlocked in academia. Bright Eyes allows the party to change between archetypes once unlocked in academia. Okay. Bet. I can sense the heroic embodiment of the seeker for more. More is the first of your followers, people that support your quest and steadfast allies that you can grow closer to. Strengthening your bonds with your followers will lead to unlocking various abilities that can change the shape of your journey. More is just the first of many, so keep an eye out. Okay.
We'll meet again, I'm sure. Here's to our joined path and the thrills that yet lie ahead. The royal funeral draws ever closer. 5 days remain.
I wonder if there's a chance to actually fail this.
Already then. From here on, we travel in secret. If we are to get back into the capital, we'll have to do it undetected. So we'll cut through the forest, find the abandoned mine shaft in the mountain, and take the tunnel to the other side.
That way, they'll never see us coming, huh?
Lad, you'll be our vanguard. It'll be a trial by fire. But the sooner you get used to that power, the better.
Speaking of, you were talking like you know something about it.
Not much. Just what I've picked up from missions in the early days. I've only heard it's a power found in those who walk a righteous path. Sounded like superstition to me. But everything's always clearer on the battlefield. Once I saw it in action, I could tell it was no fable. Never thought it'd come back to haunt me. Despite all my training and research, I never managed to master it myself.
Huh. It really is something special, then.
Don't forget. One wrong move, and I'll cut you down.
I'm aware.
I'm watching you.
Yes, I get it. Just trust me, all right?
Right. Let's check them, ma'am. This'll all be for nothing if we get lost.
This place.
The Nord Mines apparently is going through and will put us near the capital, it seems.
That being the case,
the road should take us to the Grand Trad.
All right.
We'll check for a way around. Next stop, Grand Trad.
This place here. This place here.
Don't let your guard down. Good.
The Nord Mines, located northwest of Grand Trad. It is resource-rich with magma crystals. Its proximity to the capital simplified crystal excavation, but the Sanctus Church's sudden proclamation of closure stopped work in its tracks. Exiting the forest, the party continues along the wooded road leading to the derelict mine.
His interest should be just ahead. Don't stray off the path.
Huh? What happened?
Did your wounds reopen? No, I'm fine. It's just can't but feel like we're being watched. In this deep wilderness, though, couldn't be. Sorry, I'm just on edge. Looking for an opening to escape? Don't forget I have my eye on you. Alright. Okay.
Look at that.
Up in the air. A large bird is known as a corvo. It stalks its prey from the sky and goes for an ambush. Because now it looks like we needed another addition to our list of problems. Maybe we can hide and wait it out. No, we need to keep moving. We're already low on time as it is. Besides, let me guess, you can move much faster if we died back there and you didn't need to keep an eye on us.
Let's go.
Shinai, if you're truly worthy, then demonstrate it. We need to move. Don't fall behind. There's some wild dogs over there. Who's the beast hunting packs? Should they come at us together, we'll be overwhelmed if we're not careful. We can't give them a chance to surround us. We need to find a different path for now. Why do you hesitate, lads? Just a pack of dogs. Barely worth the moment for someone. First thing, good looking fools, consider, is this your first meeting? Or are you already familiar with them?
To
assist their strength, prepare your next move. If they're stronger, approach with caution. If they're weak, cut them down quickly. Now size up that hundo. Indeed, you slipped out of the death's grip at the fort, so this should hardly be a challenge. Press A to activate phase, sight of damage, to strengthen their color. The lower level enemies will go blue, same level will go yellow, and enemies will appear white. When you have leveled up to a point where you can think you can overpower your enemies, you can simply approach them to see if their color has changed. Engage your weaker foes, put your clear mind, and simply don't do nothing, put them to the sword. In addition, being attacked on the field by a weaker enemy will not force you into a squad battle, though the protagonist will still take some damage. If you press left bumper when a cursor is over an enemy, you will lock onto that enemy. That enemy will always be in your view. You can easily close the distance by attacking.
There they are.
Very impressive.
Hold on.
Got one more rule for you to keep in mind.
Got it.
Never drop your guard, even for weaker foes. On a battlefield, fortunes can turn if you let up for a moment. Should that happen, change your tactics and fight together as one. Stay calm, you'll be fine. Press Y to go into squad battle against a field of enemies. If you use Y to initiate a squad battle on an enemy, after depleting the break gauge with X attacks, the battle starts with a great advantage in your favor. But if you're attacked by an enemy, you'll be forced into a battle where the enemy is at an advantage. So in the situation, use different methods to fight. Never stop looking for ways to seize advantage. Okay, damn, bro. How many times are you gonna say the same thing? If you're happy with the low battle, how the battle is going, you can restart it from the beginning by pressing L.
We need to figure out their affinities first.
I won't hold back. Scour! Still here?
Take this!
There's no way I'm starting here.
Whew. That should do it. I don't see anything we can't handle easily.
Enemy source!
This is our chance!
Let's take them on!
I'm trying to be slick. I gotta lower the background music. Should be good.
Right direction.
Well done.
This battle's out. Let's go.
Get in there! Finish him off!
Seeker! Win! Just one left!
Take this sword! Finish the job! You hate to see it? That's all over. We can relax for now. What is it?
Yeah, it's funny, but I'm just in a place like this, feel like I'm being followed. What, you are in a remote place? Well, I'm not your enemy, I'm just a peddler. I got a regular nearby, so I came for business, but the beasts are bloodthirsty today. So I'm assuming a human appeared, for instance. Heard about a human who appears out of nowhere and wipes out entire towns? My apologies, didn't mean to start the move, but hey, would you not be interested in buying something? Well, we're kind of good on items. I kind of feel like some of this stuff is going to be valuable. I might not want to sell none of this.
Thank you.
Come on.
All right.
We have the edge.
This could be our chance.
A tough
Take
one.
This.
Wish every fight was that easy, eh?
A few there!
Fuck you, Dad! Let's give him a fight!
I'll give him my own!
Dad! All right!
Stay focused!
Only one! Finish them off and work
for
me!
Sake.
Even easier than expected.
Right,
how's
one.
That?
Huh?
Fine
job.
Nice! I bet we'll find a use for that.
We won't lose this.
Raise up, novices.
Stay focused.
I'll go for the kill.
That's just what Grius does.
Don't be careless. Here I go.
Only one left! Finish them off!
Candling here. Let's move. A few left. Keep your eyes open.
Let's do this.
Right. Let's do
Let's
this.
Go. Scour! Stay sharp.
They're dead. I knew you had this.
Vita's power.
Some magic is hardly a fruit. Eyes forward. Enemies are still present.
Come on!
Good one!
This thing just popped up out of nowhere.
Take this!
I chose the wrong opponent.
That's all over. We can relax for now.
Every time they drop down, that's when I start.
Wish every fight was that easy, eh?
I think we're in the clear.
Hold on.
They're suddenly grown tense.
Got a moment?
What's going on here? Been surrounded. Even out here, it would seem like the monsters are at least of our concerns. I know you can hear me. Show yourself, or would you rather me come at you? Damn, awfully sharp for an old goat, ain't you? Little bastard lived long enough. Kill him quick.
It appears we must do this.
I've never fought soldiers before. But I won't waver. Wind!
What is that?
Never seen anything like it.
That's not an igniter.
Got no mercy for you. Blast!
Press B to guard when... Press B to guard, which consumes one turn icon. Guarding greatly decreases the damage your character takes and prevents any weaknesses from being exploited. This prevents the enemies from gaining turns too.
What's that?
I can take it.
I think something's coming! Watch out!
Take my heart! It's our turn now!
Here they come!
During squad battles, your formation will affect the damage party members deliver and receive, depending on their position. Those in the front row deal more damage with melee attacks, but those in the back row deal less melee damage, but take less damage from enemies. During battle, you can change your formation by pressing the keys assigned to up and down move the party members between rows.
I'll get some distance. Time for some close combat.
Let's do this! Here they come!
I won't hold back!
Take this!
Get ready!
Coming at us!
What's that? I think something's coming! Watch out!
Still standing!
Tougher than I thought!
It's our turn now! Hold still!
Shite!
There's soldiers from the fort. They survived, so that couldn't be. They're simply deserters, aren't they? That's not what I'm asking. How would they have already mobilized a pursuit? I don't know, but I think it's safe to say that I'm the least of your worries at this point. In any case, we should probably keep moving. Let's go. The dude probably know that we're coming.
All right.
Well, it's so creepy. I guess you did say it was abandoned. The Crown's theocracy ordered it, so I haven't been to this place in quite some time. Despite the royal decree, I hear the Mayans risking it all to come to this place. Miners risking it all, seeking the riches left with them. I happily trade some illegal miners for an armed detachment of soldiers personas. So you're not worrying, you're not wrong there. Make preparations if you must, but be quick about it.
So?
What is it? Please come up.
All this stuff I feel like is gonna come in handy. I do not wanna sell anything.